Hello and welcome to the 7 o'clock news from Bahrain International. I'm Sarah Labrick. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa has received a cable from His Majesty the King's Representative for Charity Work and Youth Affairs and Chairman of the Supreme Council for Youth and Sports, His Highness Sheikh Nasser bin Hamad Al Khalifa, on Bahrain's winning of the West Asian Football Federation WAFF Championship 2019 after beating hosts Iraq in the final. His Highness Sheikh Nasser extended his deepest congratulations to His Majesty King Hamad on the great achievement attained by Bahraini players at the regional sports gathering, noting that it is the fruitful outcome of His Majesty the King's support for the youth and sports movement in the kingdom and a new milestone that adds to the rich record of honorable accomplishments attained by Bahraini athletes during His Majesty the King's prosperous era. His Highness Sheikh Nasser stressed that His Majesty King Hamad's unwavering interest in Bahraini football has motivated Bahraini footballers to spare no effort in order to reach podiums and engrave Bahrain's name with golden letters in the tournament's record. His Highness Sheikh Nasser affirmed that His Majesty the King's continued interest in Bahraini sport and support for its affiliates will be a catalyst for doubling efforts to attain more honorable successes. His Highness Sheikh Nasser pledged to carry on the implementation of the royal directives on enhancing sports in the kingdom. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa received a cable from the first deputy chairman of the Supreme Council for Youth and Sports, the STYS, and president of Bahrain Olympic Committee, His Highness Sheikh Khalid bin Hamad Al Khalifa, on Bahrain's winning of the West Asian Football Federation WAFF Championship 2019 held in Iraq after beating Iraq national team in the final. His Highness Sheikh Khalid congratulated His Majesty the King on the occasion, describing the achievement as the dividend of the royal support to the sports sector in general and football in particular. He pledged to continue carrying out the royal vision to further develop the sports movement in Bahrain and bring about more victories in the upcoming championships. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa received a cable from the Minister of Youth and Sports Affairs, Ayman bin Tawfiq Al Muayyad, on Bahrain's winning the West Asian Football Federation WAFF Championship 2019 held in Iraq after beating Iraq national team in the final. The Youth and Sports Affairs Minister congratulated His Majesty the King on Bahrain's national team's winning first place in the tournament, describing the achievement as an assertion of the royal support to the sports sector and a reflection of the advanced level of Bahraini football. He also praised the key role played by the representative of His Majesty the King for Charity Work and Youth Affairs and Chairman of the Supreme Council for Youth and Sports, the STYS, His Highness Sheikh Nasser bin Hamad Al Khalifa, in developing Bahrain sports through the pioneering program Istijaba. He also lauded the role of the STYS First Deputy Chairman and President of Bahrain Olympic Committee, His Highness Sheikh Khalid bin Hamad Al Khalifa, in supporting national teams and bringing about distinguished achievements. His Majesty the King's Representative for Charity Work and Youth Affairs, Chairman of the Supreme Council for Youth and Sports, His Highness Sheikh Nasser bin Hamad Al Khalifa, congratulated His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa, His Royal Highness the Prime Minister Prince Khalifa bin Salman Al Khalifa, and His Royal Highness the Crown Prince, Deputy Supreme Commander and First Deputy Prime Minister Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa, on the occasion of Bahrain national football team's winning first place in the 2019 West Asian Football Federation Championship against Iraq's national team. His Highness affirmed that this regional achievement made by this team is the result of the support of His Majesty the King to the sports movement and congratulated the national team members. His Highness asserted that this achievement was a result of the effort of the team members during the championship, expressing appreciation for the efforts of the technical and administrative bodies. His Highness hailed the efforts of the Bahrain Football Association, led by Sheikh Ali bin Khalifa Al Khalifa, in providing a suitable environment for the team to make this achievement. His Majesty the King's Representative for Charity Work and Youth Affairs, Chairman of the Supreme Council for Youth and Sports, His Highness Sheikh Nasser bin Hamad Al Khalifa, received today at Bahrain International Airport the national football team after its return from Iraq. In the presence of the First Deputy President of the Supreme Council for Youth and Sports and President of the Bahrain Olympic Committee, His Highness Sheikh Khalid bin Hamad Al Khalifa, the Minister of Youth and Sports Affairs, Ayman bin Tawfiq Al Muayyad, the President of the Bahrain Football Association, Sheikh Ali bin Khalifa Al Khalifa, Khalifa and a number of board members. His Highness Sheikh Nasser conveyed the congratulations of His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa to the players on the occasion of winning first place in the West Asian Football Championship, affirming His Majesty's pride in the outstanding level they performed in the championship, which ensured Bahrain to achieve the gold medal in the Golden Age. His Highness also affirmed his pleasure at the outstanding levels performed in the regional championship. For his part, the Minister of Youth and Sports Affairs expressed thanks and appreciation to His Highness Sheikh Nasser for his support of the national team, which enabled it to win first place in the championship, which affirms the development of Bahraini football. For his part, the President of the Bahrain Football Association congratulated His Majesty the King, His Royal Highness the Prime Minister, and His Royal Highness the Crown Prince, and asserted that the achievement reflects that His Majesty's patronage of Bahraini sports. He also congratulated His Highness Sheikh Khalid bin Hamad on the occasion.
الحقيقة يعني قدمت مستوى فوق المرضي وفرحت الوطن وشرفتونا ودخلت التاريخ في هذه البطولة الدولية الأولى من نوعها. الحقيقة تبون من ناحية يعني وجهة نظري أنا كرياضي واحد منكم وفيكم، ما همتني النتيجة كثر ما همتني الروح اللي شفتها في الملعب. الفوز والخسارة شيء طبيعي في الرياضة، يعني أنا كرياضي أروح البطولة وأروح للسباق وأروح للعب أتقبل أحد الأمرين الفوز والخسارة، لكن اللي يهم في الأمر شلون أفوز أو شلون أخسر. أنت ولله الحمد قدمت المستوى الفوق الممتاز، تعاونكم مع بعضكم البعض كان جدا ممتاز، الطاقم الإداري والفني كان بأعلى مستوى، وثم نجي لجرأة المدرب اللي ما تردد في تغيير التشكيلات في خلق التنافس ما بينكم، خلى كل لاعب عندنا في منتخب البحرين يحاول يثبت وجوده في الملعب انه يكون قد المستوى وقد هذا الشعار وقد هذا العلم اللي هو لابسه على كتفه ودخل للملعب. فهذه نتيجتها، برجال مثلكم قمتوا بالواجب وأفضل. لكن ترجعنا هالقعدة يمكن قاعدة تذكرونها كلكم، يلسنا في السابق عقب البطولة وتكلمنا وقلنا لكم ما عندنا خط رجعة، اللي معاي يرفع يده ورفعتوا يدكم كلكم، قلت لكم هل تؤمنون بأن احنا راح نوصل؟ قلتوا نؤمن راح نوصل. قلت لهم عيل دام جنود الوطن هذا بخير وعندهم هالجرأة فمعناته أنتوا سهلتوا العملية علينا. كل اللي علينا قمنا به من ناحية دعم ومن ناحية توجيه، أما الفعل عليكم أنتوا، فأنتوا قمتوا بهذا الانتصار. ويكفي أمس اتصال جلالة الملك الله طول عمره لي وهنيناه كلنا باسم الشباب والرياضة، وتابع مبارياتكم كلها وأعجب جدا بالمستوى اللي قدمتوه، والحقيقة يعني أفرحتونا، ودام إن احنا شفنا فرحة جلالة الملك شفتها أنا بالذات خلاص هذه بروحها ذي تكفي، فما بالكم هالوطن هذا كله. وأنا قلت لكم معنى وزن الجول الواحد اللي انتم تجيبونه شو يسوي في هالبلد، هذا يهز هالبلد، يوحد هالبلد، يفرح هالبلد من نساء ورجال وكبار وصغار. فمشكورين انتم، مشكورين على هذه الفرحة اللي قدمتوها لنا، واللي بنقدمها لكم ما هو الا قليل، لكن قليل في حقكم، بس ان شاء الله ان انتم تقبلون هدية جلالة الملك لكم ان شاء الله، وهذه لأنكم أنتم قدمتوا أكبر هدية لمملكة البحرين. لكن لا ننسى وعيشوا الدور هذا 48 ساعة فقط، عقب 48 ساعة نبيكم تحطون هذا ضمن الماضي وتشوفون اللي أمامكم، تستحقون الفرحة وتستحقون الفوز ونشوة الفوز، اطلعوا منها عقب 48 ساعة وعيشوا الواقع. عندنا مهمة وعدنا فيها جلالة الملك ووعدنا فيها الشعب، وعقبة هذه ذمة في رقابنا أمام الله إن احنا نوصل أعلى المستويات ونخلق التاريخ. هذه قطرة والغيث إن شاء الله واصل، بس دام عندي هالعزم وعندي هالجنود أنا أتكلم بكل ثقة، وإن شاء الله نحن بخير، ولكم ألف تحية وتقدير، مشكورين أخوان.
Bahrain won the title of the West Asian African Football Championship after beating the Iraqi team in the final match. The first deputy president of the Supreme Council for Youth and Sports, president of Bahrain Athletics Association, and president of Bahrain Olympic Committee, His Highness Sheikh Khalid bin Hamad Al Khalifa, congratulated His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa, His Royal Highness the Prime Minister Prince Khalifa bin Salman Al Khalifa, and His Royal Highness the Crown Prince Deputy Supreme Commander and First Deputy Premier Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa, and the representative of His Majesty the King for Charity Work and Youth Affairs, president of the Supreme Council for Youth and Sports, His Highness Sheikh Nasser bin Hamad Al Khalifa, on the occasion. His Highness Sheikh Khalid expressed pride in the achievement, hailing the performance of the team during the match. He added that this remarkable result marks the beginning of Bahraini football achievements in the era of gold for Bahraini sports. His Highness hailed the efforts of Bahrain Football Association, led by Sheikh Ali bin Khalifa Al Khalifa, for providing the optimal environment for the team to prepare for the participation, expressing appreciation for the efforts of the technical and administrative team in preparing the team players to achieve such honorable levels.